you just do the things that people tell you to do, I don't think you're ever going to be a world champion.
Mental attitude, just having a big heart and not quitting, and you know, not giving up halfway through a round is a big part.
Body is everything. It really depends on your mind, your brain.